a few hours later, Mr. West made a tweet saying that he was going at DEFCON 3 on the